after catching a record-breaking trout over the long weekend. Adam Conrad says he and his brother Sean were amazed to net a 48-pound trout in Lake Diefenbaker Saturday night.
I have to go get the video camera. Oh, he's got it right up short.
Jumbo!
We got it! Provincial record! Provincial record right there.
An inch? That's almost 40 inches. That's a world record.
The biggest ever recorded.
What you doing, Sean?
Trying to catch myself a world record. Forty-eight pounds.
48?
Adam, I swear to God.